Here in Punjab province alone, 3 million people have suffered in these floods. Houses destroyed, crops washed away, livelihoods ruined.